So this cast and learn was the motto of this meeting, because I think to just sit there and just passively listen and then try to learn, it's fine. But as soon as you get engaged, it is much better to do so. I think the workshop went excellent. I was very pleased with the invited speakers. I thought there was a variety and a good content. This workshop was aimed to interventional radiologists who are building up a practice. I think most of them know now that clinical care is absolutely important. But to deliver appropriate clinical care, you need the right facility, you make sure things are in place, and also the whole team needs to be involved.
Interventional radiologists need to take care of the clinical responsibility and provide longitudinal care, not just do a procedure. You need to see the patient beforehand, during the procedure, of course, and take care of the patient afterwards. And I think this is the only way interventional radiologists will have that recognition, where someone in the street will know what an interventional radiologist is.
The CIRSE curriculum was, of course, produced initially by Professor Annabelli, and it was always planned to revise this because IR is a rapidly expanding and evolving specialty. It is now much more reflective of clinical practice in interventional radiology, which is a really important aspect of what we do, and patient care is vital to how we carry out interventional radiology. The curriculum, of course, is the foundation of the European Board of Interventional Radiology exam. We now have over 500 EBI holders within Europe.
European Training Forum was created a few years ago, quite an innovative idea really, to try and engage with the young interventional radiology trainees across Europe. So the European Training Forum have been very active in organising several sessions throughout the Congress, with a variety of short talks, sessions with experts and consultants from different countries, as well as organising student-specific sessions. We also have consultants and sort of experts from various countries speaking about really important aspects in terms of how to get more females into interventional radiology, or how to build up your CV, or sort of get into research and academic activities.
The concept of Super Tuesday also to give the possibility to key opinion leaders to present new data and new studies. So it's a sort of a free paper sessions, but the scientific level is a bit higher because you have expert people in the field presenting the latest research and latest data. The session was well attended with a full room during all the sessions, and we hope that also this year people have enjoyed it.